choices on the battlefield. Now, I'll be making choices on the battlefield of life. What?
Come on.
I will not apologize if I'm passionate about...
You know when you guide the heroes in battle? Well, sometimes the people, your heroes included, will want your advice on matters they can't decide themselves.
They'll be putting their choices in your hands, and sometimes their lives.
And the decisions you make may affect the morale of the nation.
Unfortunately, we've learned that the Cadence feeds off grief and malcontent. So if something tragic happens, corruption can spread very quickly.
But the opposite is true, too.
We will trust your decisions, whatever they end up being.
Remember the day I finished my training and set off for the capital. There was a lot of crying, mostly from the kids I crushed during my advanced gouging final. What a day that was.
It always arrives faster than one expects.
It's not an attack. Or maybe you shouldn't relax. Thank you. hero messed up the landing there. Not a good sign.
Quiet. Thank you.
Did you see the way that one went down?
Okay, since you and your heroes did so well here, I'll try and make sure their ride home is more pleasant and less vomit-inducing.
They've earned it.
Sound the horns of passing.
It's tough, but now you've got an idea of what to expect from this campaign. Lots of horns.
The partner will return to your retinue, and you'll have to appoint a new regent and partner to continue the bloodline. Your heroes await your decision.
Something has come up.
We don't know what to make of it.
Nothing clears the head like a good battle.
Literally, the in some cases, correct?
Look at you, making jokes.
One of your heroes looks a little queasy. Maybe tell them it'd be best not to eat right before a jump.
And now there's a turkey leg floating in our bowl.
Wait.
wish I could be down there right now.
Why? The fun part's over. Death isn't something to be happy about, but this is good news.
Heroes that are particularly skilled at the time of their passing will have relics to their name that can be passed on to another for life.
But only to heroes of the same house.
These sacred heirlooms are powerful monuments to their bloodlines, and will only grow in strength as they are passed down the line.
One of those horns. We've got to keep under attack.
The Regency must be protected. If you're not victorious, you'll be lost, and our access to new heroes will be substantially weakened.
And we'll be left without a keep.
To battle! onward!
We don't want to keep the Cadence waiting.